A man is fighting for his life tonight after he accidentally burned himself. Chopper 3 over the 500 block of Solly Avenue in Fox Chase. Police say a man was lighting a fire pit and poured gasoline on the fire. The gas can that he was holding exploded. He is now in critical condition at Jefferson Torresdale Hospital.